Hey everyone, in this video we are going to see how to add a video in Kdenlive. There are different ways to do that, so let's see them one by one. Number one is click on project menu and click on add clip. Go to the folder where you have kept your videos. Click on the name of the video and click on OK button. For the second method, right click inside project bin and click on add clip. Again go to the folder where you have kept the videos. Click on the name of the video which you want to add and click on OK button. Third method is this. On project bin, click on add clip button and click on add clip. For the next method, hit Alt and A key on keyboard. For the last method, open the folder where you have kept the videos and directly drag and drop the video inside the project bin. So these are the different methods to add video in Kdenlive. In the next tutorial, we're going to see how to cut or shorten the video in Kdenlive. So thanks for watching. See ya.